Good morning, students. I welcome you all in your e-classes organized by St. Joseph Academy. This is Class 1 Subject EVS.
My dear children, it is from it makes or prepare food for the plant. It makes or prepare food for the plant. Now see, what is the function or what is the verbs known as a part of plant? The bird also contains seeds. When they go with the help of wind, that is called trunk, and they can live for many years. Now let's see the next one, children, that is shirts. Read about shirts and follow their trees. The first picture that we come across is shirts are smaller than trees. Next, if you will see, they look like bushes. They look like bushes. Shirts have a thick brown woody stem. They look like bushes. B-U-S-H-E-S. Bushes. Shirts have a thick brown woody stems. Okay, children. The factor is they are smaller than trees. We have learned trees are very big and strong. So shrubs are smaller than trees. Looks like bushes. Okay, they look like bushes. Their stems are of thick and brown color. They live for few years. Next, they can live or they survive only for few years. They can survive for only few years. Now let's see, children, what are the examples. Let's see the examples of shrubs. What are the examples of shrubs? If you can explain them, the examples are nearby the surrounding or at your home, that is rose, flower plant,
examples of herbs are sunflower, mint, grass. Homework, read chapter 10, page 61 and 62. Thank you for watching this video.